You don't have to go to Charleston or Savannah to see fabulous old homes. Right here in Concord, the E.T. Cannon House, built in the 1920s, is of the Jacobean style, revival style. Look at the red brick, stone, trimming, corbelled chimneys. This is a spectacular house. It's now used by the Presbyterian Church as their fellowship hall. And again, I love this old home. Come join me sometime. We'll walk together and view some of the prettiest houses you'll ever find anywhere, right here in Concord.